Hello, and welcome to Minecraft Survival Island part 4 now. Yeah, part 4. I'm quite sure. But anyway, this episode we'll be doing something a bit different, which I've someone inboxed me asking if I wanted to see this, because I've forgotten all about it and to do it. And that is the challenges set for this Survival Island, so just I'll put them up now so you can have a look. So right, hello, and as you can see, we've seen the challenges now, and as it's sending the challenges, whether you guys comment on, so you can comment on challenges, and whichever ones like, I like the sound of, we'll try and do. So if you could leave comments on what you challenges, like I just said, yeah. So what I'm doing here is, just leveling out the island so we can build something on here. I'm not sure if I'll have enough time to build it in this episode, but BlackieNFFC11 commented saying that he would like, with the mossy cobble soon, for me to build a church, which I thought was quite a good idea. So I added that to the challenges with a little video. And every video at the beginning of each episode will be like that, so hopefully it keeps you guys active and keeps you wanting to watch this Minecraft Let's Play sort of thing. Yeah. Oh, I'm going to keep falling through the ceiling. It's going to actually be quite hard to level this out. Plus we've got all cobblestone everywhere, which isn't good, but yeah. I was playing earlier on this hardcore world as well, I thought I might as well talk about this. And mob spawners, I keep forgetting everything. I don't know why, but whenever I commentate I always forget everything. Two mob spawners right next to each other. Now I've never seen this before, it's probably quite rare, but I found it quite strange. So I've been had Minecraft since like beta 0.7, I think, something like that, and I've never seen two mob spawners next to each other, so I'm guessing it's probably got nothing to do with the update, but I just find it quite strange to see that, so thought I'd talk about it with you. Got this mud's taking a while to clear out, so usually I would just like skip me doing this, but I thought I might as well just film it for the sake of it, because if I keep skipping things out it'll confuse you all. See, I'll be like, I would have done too much between episodes. I don't want to confuse you guys. Alright, this is going to look good, hopefully, once I've flattened it all out. Oh, there's mud everywhere. There's mud everywhere. Right. I'm not going to do it this episode, but I will also change that normal cobblestone with mud as well. Right, I'm going to do here. Not quite sure what I'm going to do there yet, but I think I need some quite slow at placing blocks, so I usually mess them up like that. So I need to try and stop that. I'm not quite sure what to do here. Probably do, I'm going to have to do that, aren't I? Then this looks pretty bad, but as long as he can still get up those stairs, it will do. So the sugarcane's been growing. So this little part here looks quite nice now, just flattened it all out. If any of this part want cobblestone, I would change it, but really can't bother to do it now. And I thought this episode we could get started on the mob trap, so just to save time, I'll stop recording and start once we get down there. Hello again, and this is where the mob trap was. As you can remember before, we had lots of mush cobblestone here. And I've put cobblestone here and done this part. We're going to start. If it goes a bit wrong, it probably will go wrong, but I've just watched tutorials, so I should be okay at it. So 1, 2, 3, 4. We do this for 9 rows, I think it was. I can't remember already, but so we do this. Needs to be one more higher. So how much is that then? 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. 5. Is this my stairs? Oh. So the stairs actually were right next to a mob spawner. Never knew that, but still need to dig this back. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So I need to dig all of this out, which might take a while, but I'll use my iron sword that I made earlier just to get it done quicker. This looks quicker, this does. Again, we need to find diamond to make a diamond pick, because that would just make everything a lot quicker. And we could do one of the challenges, which was go to the Nether. But I want this series to go on for quite a while, because I think it'll be quite good. And I'd like, that's why I want you guys to comment on challenges, which will keep me going longer playing on this. Keep the series running longer, so. It's taken a while to do. Alright, after I've done this, I cannot remember what the next part was. So there might be a lot of cutting out and in. So I can keep on watching the tutorial to see what's next. So, be right back. Right, so I'm back. Just watch the rest of the tutorial. Well, not all of it, but. So now we've got to dig. Oh my god, it's finally to another cave system again. 4 down. It's actually going to be harder than I thought because it keep bumping into caves. So 2 down. Right, this ain't gonna go very well. Oh god, don't dig underneath me. Just gonna jump down and lose a couple of hearts. But it had to be done. Right, so how much down was that? I think that was 3. So one there, one there. Still is sliming. I really need to search for sliming a bit. Because I can hear it. And it's bugging me. Right, so I'm going back up just to check that that was the right amount down. Let's get that cold as well. So it goes down 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Right, yes, it's this level. And it needs to be this level all the way across. And then we also need to dig out 9 this way again. And that's going to be a challenge as well, as there's lava everywhere. Massive lava pit there. I'm just gonna seal up to it. Seems to be one down, doesn't it? God, it's gonna be quite hard to do. Right. Get rid of this cobblestone here. Block it up here. I need to get rid of this lava here, so try and get to the source block by digging through here. Which has come pouring out at me through this way, but quick. So that should all go. Go on. No. Wonder why that is. Is that gonna go yet? Oh, lag a bit. Lag. Frame rate! Stop with the constant lag, please. I'm gonna stop and sort this lag out.
Stay awake just to hear you breathing. Watch you smile while you are sleeping.